Hey everyone, just wanted to show you a quick mod I whipped up since I didn't see it on the Nexus Mods Yet. It's a quick Fallout 4 edit that converts the Modular Kalash by Doom into the Nuka World 7.62 ammo type. It does take an ESP slot, but if you know how to use Fallout 4 edit, you can just copy and paste the change I made to the regular mod. Just be sure to add the Nuka World DLC as a master. If you don't know how to use Fallout 4 edit, let me know in the comments and I'll make a how-to video. Enjoy the mod and have a great day.